Making a choice in the present, we construct our future. Each of our decisions sets a unique sequence of events in motion that is completed with a certain result. In our everyday life, sometimes the analytical capabilities that nature has given us are enough. Nevertheless, modern man often encounters situations where the security of many people depends on his choices, and the amount of time available to work out the optimum decision is severely limited. The universe is incredibly complex, and time is inexorable. But are we helpless before the force of nature? Today, the personnel of ITMO University are working on promising developments in the field of computer modeling that are capable of creating a revolution in the methodologies employed in science and significantly improving our lives. Natural disasters, technogenic catastrophes, and social conflicts. ITMO creates high-precision instruments to predict complex events, helps to give warning of the development of extreme situations, or to significantly reduce their negative consequences. In St. Petersburg, a city that suffers from periodic flooding of the Neva River, a flood warning system was successfully developed and implemented by ITMO University. By analyzing the data from hundreds of sensors located in the Baltic Sea water body, the intelligent system, with a high degree of precision, predicts natural disasters, giving the appropriate services time to prepare for the protection of the city. In order to predict various extreme phenomena, you need to create various models and computational methods from various spheres so that you can create a comprehensive description of the problem and examine all the ways out of that situation. Another creation of the specialists at ITMO University is a multi-profile instrumental technological platform, Clavier, which allows problems involving large volumes of data to be resolved, providing for the creation, development and use of second-generation public cloud environments. The capabilities of the Clavier platform not only help to find the right solution in situations where time is of the essence and where there are huge numbers of variables, they also help to make accurate predictions concerning events and in so doing allow us to control our future. ITMO University, creating in the present, we build the future.